Time to do another track. So all you motherfuckers hating on me, you can all just take a step back. Haters thinking I'm gonna quit, calling my video shit. Everyone's entitled to their own opinion, but hey, where's your thing? You used me for views, that's all you was pretty much after. Well, I'm not really upset because your channel's a total disaster. Just like here, just like there, just like fucking everywhere. Guys, have you not noticed that I pretty much do not care? I'm saying to my face, you're complete and such disgrace. Too scared to know the truth when someone puts you in your place. Don't know who I'm on about, they're pretty much irrelevant. Probably got more STDs, they're far from intelligent. Leave you behind, go straight on to another. You treat girls like shit and ask yourself, where's your lover? You messed with the girl, she took you back 3 times. I know it's been a while, but she finally saw through your lies. You used the texture of things, you didn't think she would notice. You lied, cheated, prick, and I want everyone to notice. You treated so bad, used it so many ways. What was all it for? Was it really to get laid? People say you are what you eat, clearly you've been eating dick. You look like one, you act like one, you're so full of shit. I'm gonna say one last thing, you're either with us or you're against us. Yes, that's a WWE quote, don't get mad or jealous. You knew this was coming. 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 Have a good day, please.